I match my cars with my girls. I got Mercedes in my Benz, Ashton in my Martin, you already know what it is. I got your BM in my BM, Alexis in my Lexus, Beauty S Princess cut stones in my necklace. Far as the cars go, Marcielago. My garage is like a funk master flex car show. I can hit the gas and make the engine do a hiccup. The doors go horizontal like the car was in a stick up. The coupe is a drop, the caddy is a pickup. The rims is the size of a short midget nigga. The speed to make them buckle up, then they unbuckle me. No time to suck their teeth, too busy sucking me. Bad bro with me about to open her legs. She don't even speak English, she just nodding her head. Niggas call me Wonder cause I'm on top of the bread. I'm a setting with no top on the rag, I'm Webstar. I'm always with a girl in a toy. She don't want no money, she comfortable calling me Troy. Got the music up loud, playing dancing on me. Don't worry while her hands is on me, nigga. Hey, what's poppin', getting in TV? I already know what it is. Gen TV all day, every day. It's your boy, the DJ Web Star. And right now we have my video shoot for She Can Get It, featuring Jim Jones and T-Rex. We just did the first scene, the intro to the video, and downstairs and upstairs. We got a lot of pretty girls here. We just having a good time. This is the second single off my album, Rooftop, that me and Jim Jones are doing together. The first single was Dancing On Me. This is the second single, album in stores, October 6th. Make sure you go cop that. We just having a good time. I'm Harlem Juggers in Charge. I see it. I got the whole Harlem behind me, a bunch of beautiful ladies and a bunch of people behind me. We just having a good time. So what's popping?
So what's good? What's the concept behind this joint?
The concept is called She Can Get It. So the concept of the video is me and Jim Jones. Jim Jones owns a shoe store. Me and my man T-Rex works in the shoe store. And we invite a bunch of girls over to have a party at the shoe store. And he catches us in the middle of the party, and it's just a great look for Harlem, you know? We all sticking together. T-Rex is the hottest, youngest, up-and-coming artist from Harlem. Y'all might have known him for, the Smack DVDs and killing everybody, blowing everybody head off on the battles, but right now he's doing a positive thing. He's doing music, he's trying to make money, and that's what I'm here for, y'all already know. Shout out to the whole school of hell, my partner Art, Big Fish, Swag Kids, Young B, Young Dion. I just signed DJ Frosty. He got that Ride That Wave record. Make sure y'all check that out. And it's your boy Webstar. We here all day, every day. I just did two deals. I did one deal with E1, me and Jim doing an album together, and I did another deal with Universal SRC. They just gave me like a couple of $1 million to do my solo deal over there. That's for like three albums. And of course, I'm super icy. You see the watch. You see that lightly. You see the bracelet. And this is my B. This is my B jewelry. This ain't my A jewelry. This is something light. Light for the camera. Light for the streets. You already know what it is. It's your boy Webstar. What's up? Anything else you want to know?
So this single is off the joint for you and Jim.
Yeah, me and Jim. We got an album called Rooftop. For everybody who don't know what Rooftop is, Rooftop was a place where all the drug dealers and the fly people that had money partied at back in the 90s, early 90s and late 80s in New York. You know, for Rich Porter and all the big drug dealers and all that partied at. And, you know, you bring your mix out, you bring your cars out, you bring your girls out, and you just dance and have fun. And that's what the whole album represents. I actually went and got one of the original DJs from Rooftop, which is Brucey B. He's hosting the album along with SNS, Ron G, and Kid Capri. Shout out to them. Shout out to the Legend of Harlem. Y'all already know what it is. I'm the youngest nigga to ever do this shit. Shout out to my nigga Diddy. You know, he showed me the light, how to do everything, you know. Shout out to, everybody who fuck with me, man. Shout out to Ron Browse, Juel Santana, Styles P, Cassie, Diddy again, the whole Bad Boy family. Shout out to my publicist, Soji. And, you know, we just out here grinding, man. I'm popping.
So I can tell you feel real good, man.
I'm in a good space right now. I'm finally getting my recognition. You know, after I made the Chicken Noodle record, it was calling me a one-hit wonder, and I was going through a lot of shit. But now it's just like...
You got a couple of them under your belt.
Yeah, I got a couple of records, so you know, but I'm never gonna stop. I try to stay positive, keep God in my life, keep my family in my life, you know, just ignore the haters and just keep getting my money, man.
So anybody confused out there that independent is still the way to go?
Well, you know, I did two deals. I tried to cheat at the game. Like, I did a deal where me and Jim Jones could do albums whenever we want with Kosh Records. And I did a solo deal with Universal Records because even though independent is the way to go to make a lot of money, I want to be a big star so I can do movies and get endorsements and do stuff like that. So I went and signed with the biggest machine, which is Universal. Shout out to Steve Rifkin. He gave me a bunch of money over there. I'm about to shoot a bunch of videos and I'm about to put out a bunch of albums. And shout out to everybody on SRC, Akon, David Banner, Free Remy Martin, and Astroworld. We got a bunch of people over there. I can't name everybody, but shout out to everybody who, you know, who fucks with Webstar. Shout out to the whole album. All day, every day. You see it.
Y'all remember Young B.
Hi.
you know, she came up with the record Chicken Noodle Soup, and niggas got a confused like we was one hit wonders. But as you can see, we back again. Her mother may have actually finished school before she put out any more music. So she finished school, now we back. We just did a big deal. Actually, the paperwork can go through, so I'm gonna let y'all know who she signed with in about a couple of weeks. But y'all already know what it is. It's your nigga Webstar, all day, every day. What you telling her?
Hell, you heard?
Getting it in.